I'm here. Are you here? Who's here? I'm inside. Let's see if this is working. Me? Are we on? I have no idea. Okay, looks like we're on.
I'm inside.
Oops. This. Sorry, suddenly time ran out, and I have an entire set that I planned kind of with my situation in mind, and then the situation just changed like literally 5 minutes ago with the tragic news that our beloved Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg, my date at January's dinner at the Supreme Court, has passed away. So it's a somber day. It's a somber moment. It's maybe hard to sing. I don't know. We'll see. I'm gonna go ahead and try. There's 32 of you guys here, so that's great. And wow. Whew. All right. I don't even have a drink. Not even water. I may get up and get it. But here we are. How are you? Nice to see you. We're inside. I even closed, well, that window's a little open. I opened it more. I thought, oh, yeah, screw the neighbors. Anyway, I understand, Stephen Wilson. I'm not sure I can do the show, but let's try. Okay, we'll be bring it together.
Hear me now, O thou bleak and unbearable world, thou art based and debauched as can be. For a night, with his banners all bravely unfurled, now hurls down his gauntlet to thee. I am Don Quixote, the Lord of La Mancha. My destiny calls and I go, and the wild winds of fortune will carry me onward, or whithersoever. Wherever they go, onward to glory I go. Hear me, heathens and wizards and serpents of sin, all your dastardly doings are past. For a holy endeavor is now to begin, and virtue shall triumph at last. My destiny calls and I go, and the wild winds of fortune shall carry me onward, or whithersoever they go, whithersoever they blow, onward to glory I go.
I don't know. So much of this set, well, I just don't know what to do. I met Justice Ginsburg for the first time, oh, it's at least 10 years ago. Then had the chance to spend a little time with her this past January of this year. And we had a dinner, and I was entertaining after, as I have a number of years in a row. And this was the first time that she attended this particular annual dinner. And as she was standing there, she looked like she needed an escort. As we were changing rooms and going from dinner back across to where we had had cocktails and where the room had been reset for my show with Ed, where the seating was set in theater seating. And I said, Justice Ginsburg, may I give you my arm and escort you to the other room? And she very spryly and with a somewhat flirtatious look in her eyes, she said, oh, would you really do that? With great appreciation. And I said, I've got a whole set of music to sing to you, and I hope that you can stay. And she said, well, maybe just for a couple of songs, because I'm wilting. And I said, well, I hope that I can water you enough to stay. And while I sang to her, I paused at one point and addressed her specifically. And there were a couple of songs I directed to her. But I looked to her. And it's a tough day, a tough time. Anyway, I looked at her and I said, Justice Ginsburg, I've been very fortunate to sing around the world, and I've even sung for royalty. And then I looked at her and I said, but I've never sung for a rock star before. And she got the biggest smile. And anyway, it's a tough time for our country. It's a frightening time. So I'm gonna keep trying to keep going. I'm gonna skip this next song for now, and let's see if I can do from here. Okay. Yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. Woke up this morning, and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who you sent it to. I've seen fire, and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times that I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You gotta help me make a stand. Got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. I won't make it through any other way. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. Seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. I always thought that I'd see you again. Been walking my mind to an easy time. My back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. There's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and
flying machines and pieces on the ground. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. Seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Thought I'd see you one more time again. There's just a new thing going my way this time around. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you, fire and rain. Da 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 da. If ever I would leave you, it wouldn't be in summer. Seeing you in summer, I never would go. Your hair streaked with sunlight, his flame, your face with a luster that puts gold to shame. But if I'd ever leave you, it couldn't be in you so. Oh, summer, winter, or fall.
Next one's for you, Dave.
I have dreamed thee to long, never seen thee or touched thee, but known thee with all of my heart. Half a prayer, half a song, thou hast always been with me, but we have been always apart. all of the bad feelings have disappeared. Where is that rainbow I've been praying for? It's gotta be a bright, 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 bright sunshiny day. Look all around, there's nothing but blue sky. Look straight ahead, nothing but blue sky. See clearly now the rain has gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Why is that rainbow we have been praying for? It's gonna be a bright, 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 bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, 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 bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, 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 bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, 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 bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright.
Gotta be. Those songs just don't fit. I'm gonna switch playlists, and I'm gonna find this song in honor of our rock star, Great American. And mind you, she's my second girlfriend. Sandra will always be my first. We have to share. One of the areas that Sandra and Ruth Bader Ginsburg, Sandra Day O'Connor, and Ruth Bader Ginsburg shared together was they started a concert series in the same room where I've sung, and they brought in opera singers each year. My friend Rod Gilfrey got that honor, and music and classical music especially, and especially opera, was really Justice Ginsburg's passion, as it was the passion of Antonin Scalia. And you couldn't have two people on further apart scales when it came to politics and even law. Scalia was a literalist, that the way they wrote the law was the way the law should be interpreted, not contextually, not times have changed, nothing. And her take was about equal rights, and where there weren't equal rights, that became the heart of what she stood for. But they were real buddies outside the court, well, in the court as well, when it came to music. And when Sandra stepped down from the court, Scalia stepped in, and the two of them continued that concert series. And when Scalia passed away, I'm not sure whether she continued it or she did it on her own. She's had a rougher time since, health-wise and everything, so I'm not sure where that ended up. But anyway, they had I guess the point is the three of them found peace and friendship and neutral ground and friendship through music, just like we all have here. So it's part of the story I really love. And I can't remember which of these it is, but let's see. Thank you, Donnie. That's it. That's a promise. Victory. Vincero. Victory. Goodbye, everybody. See you next time.